At last! Are you all right? Can you move? Yeah, there's the impact. There's nothing we can do. Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in the crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound! They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion. I disabled the lifeboat signal beacon to throw off Covenant search teams. Other lifeboats probably made it down too. We should search for survivors. there's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance.
We couldn't save them. I recommend that we stay near the beacon and wait for extraction.
Wait a minute. I'm reading Marine IFF transponders. They'll need your help.
Scotana, I got a fleet of birds with reinforcements, but I can't set them down until those wraiths are destroyed. Easier said than done.
Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks. There are some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure.
We could use your help.
You're a sight for sore eyes, Chief.
We're in a bad way. Keep going.
I'll call in a dropship to pick them up. Stop. We need to stay here with the Marines until evac arrives. Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out. We should search the interior of those structures before we leave. We should search the interior of those structures before we leave.
That burns!
Damn it. Hey! Move!
I've called for an evac.
Roger that.
Going. We can't abandon those Marines. We need to stay near the RV point until Fauxhammer arrives. Thank you. No survivors, Master Chief. Warning. I've picked up reports that the Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. The good news is the captain is still alive. The bad news is that the Covenant have captured the entire surviving command crew. Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors. We have to stay with the Marines. survivors, Master Chief. Warning. I've picked up reports that the Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. The good news is the captain's still alive. The bad news is that the Covenant have captured the entire surviving command crew. Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors. Dead. We didn't save them. They're all dead. We didn't save them.
I'm on my way.
New traffic on the Covenant Battlenet. I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser, the Truth and Reconciliation, a ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin. There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Master Chief. Ready for dust off. Echo 205.